सब्सक्राइब कीजिए धे आईएएस चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
One of the index, India has been ranked 4th out of 138 countries. This index is known as the Global Firepower Index. It basically ranks the countries based on their military strength. The Global Firepower Index has come at a time when the two nations, India and China, are in a conflict with each other. In today's edition of RDNS, we will let you know about Global Firepower Index in detail. The Global Firepower Index is providing a unique analytical display of data concerning modern military power since the year 2006. The Global Firepower Index's ranking is based on each nation's potential of war-making capability across land, sea, and air. The results include values related to manpower, equipment, natural resources, finances, and geography. Under manpower, the factors considered are total population, paramilitary, reaching military age annually, active reserves, and active services. Under the equipment category, the factors considered are trainer fleet, aircraft fleet strength, helicopter fleet, attack fleets, rocket projectors, tank strength, towed artillery, aircraft carriers, naval fleet strength, destroyers, submarines, coastal patrol crafts, frigates, mine warfare craft, coastal patrol craft, and tanker fleets. The finance factors comprise of external debt, defense budget, reserves of foreign exchange, and gold, and purchasing power parity. Within natural resources, oil production, oil reserve, and oil consumption are taken into consideration. The finalized Global Firepower Ranking utilizes over 50 individual factors to determine a given nation's power index. A perfect index score is 0.000, which is probably unattainable. In terms of their assessment methodology, Global Firepower says that their formula allows smaller, though more technologically advanced, nations to compete with larger, lesser developed ones. For the 2021 GFP index, India was ranked number 4 out of 138 countries. The country's power index rating of 0.1214. India gained this fourth rank in the index with 542 combat aircraft, 17 submarines, 4,730 tanks and 37 attack helicopters. The number one position was held by United States. The score gained by the US is 0.0721. The United States topped the index with 904 attack helicopters and 11 aircraft carriers. Also, the country has 68 submarines and 40,000 armored fighting vehicles. The second position was held by Russia with 189 fighter aircrafts and 538 attack helicopters. Russia has 13,000 tanks and 64 submarines. On the other hand, China stood third with 1,200 combat aircrafts and 327 attack helicopters and 79 submarines. Also, China has 35,000 armored vehicles. Japan was ranked fifth in the Global Firepower Index with 2 helicopter carriers, 27 destroyers. South Korea was ranked 6th in the world and North Korea was ranked 28th. Our neighboring country Pakistan was ranked the 10th most powerful country in the Global Firepower Index. Pakistan has surpassed Israel, Indonesia, Iran, and Canada in terms of military power. Currently, Pakistan dedicates $7 billion US dollars from its annual budget for defense purposes.